William Blake, a poet, a painter, a printmaker. Born in London in 1757, William Blake is an important English romantic who learned the skills of drawing and printmaking at a young age. Very, very different from other paintings, is it not? So, what do you think? His contemporaries considered him to be somewhat eccentric, while others claimed him a genius. Today, he is recognized among the greatest in English literature and art, an individual with a unique and personal approach to art and poetry, drawing on a plethora of sources, literary, mythological, biblical. And being a very pious man, his works reflected his Christian views and were reinforced by visions and messengers from heaven. And also believed all things amazing came from God. Not exactly a follower of the Enlightenment philosophy, he was troubled that people would turn away from God if science could explain everything. William Blake also illustrated and published his books of poems. In fact, he invented relief etching for printing both text and images together. One of his most well-known books is Songs of Innocence and Experience, produced in tandem with his wife Catherine, where he engraved the copper plates, and she made impressions and hand-colored the illustrations. Now, let's make our very own Valentine's card using relief etching like the great William Blake. sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.